Today, we're putting the final beam in place for our wonderful new academic building.
This is a milestone for the university, and I'm so happy to celebrate this. We've been looking forward to this day for a long time.
It represents the evolution and the continuing evolution of the University of Hartford. It's just an amazing significance.
This new building will accommodate our new nursing program, our new exercise science program, and our developing occupational therapy programs, all of which will have their own dedicated learning spaces within the building, but also be able to engage in exciting, simulated patient care experiences in our state-of-the-art immersive simulation labs.
We believe in interprofessional practice. So engineers, health professionals, when they're out in the world, whatever project they're working on, they're not just working with their own profession, they're working with other people. So this gives us the possibility of letting students collaborate while they're still here, while they're in their training programs, and learn to do that collaboration right from the start.
I'm a part of the National Society of Black Engineers, NSBE. One thing that this building will provide, organizations like us or other clubs or organizations will be able to do more projects together.
This is a great opportunity. This is a dream in the making of adding more space to the College of Engineering, Technology and Architecture. There are many spaces, new spaces, that will enhance the daily activities of our students in areas such as robotics, mechatronics, cybersecurity, turbo machinery, strength of material, the high bay to test beams. More importantly, we will get a maker space for students to work on their projects and do whatever they feel like doing.
Our students are our future. They are the future leaders in the professions that they're studying for. They are the future leaders of the communities that they're going to live in. They're the future leaders of our world. And our role here at the University of Hartford, our mission, is to help prepare them for those roles.
This building would not have been possible without the support of an incredible, incredible array of friends of the university. Their gifts to us to make this building a reality will change the lives of thousands of future students. And you know what's really cool? Multiply that out a little bit farther. Those students will change the lives of thousands of people they will touch in their lives as nurses, as health practitioners, as engineers for new products and new inventions, for the way that computer science is going. It'll be an incredible flowing of benefits from our students to the university, to the society, to a better world. What could be better than that? So thank you, donors and friends who have helped make this possible.